So there you go. Can this reach? Brother just got killed. What has just killed me?
7 days to die.
Let's do this. I hate loading screens. I've been sitting here for 20 years. Hey. Boom. We're at our base. Day 2. What's going on, people? It's Michael here, otherwise known as MikeArisGaming, and welcome back to episode 2 now of 7 Days to Die. This is our base. It's fucking sick, mate. Look at it. It's hench. We're going to continue all the way up till day 3. So let's go. Get some bones off the ting. This takes ages. Give me that axe. Boom. Oh, we've got flesh. Now we want bone. There we go. What's that? More bone. Yeah, boy. Right. So to be honest, this base is shit. So we need to make it bigger. So I'm going to take down these. Does it give me anything back? Or no? Yeah, it gives me some wood back and that. So that should be fine. Construction tools, level 3. Boom. We're going to make this base bigger anyway, because there's no point in it being one small little room. It ain't even got walls or anything. We need to go out and get loads of wood and go and make this place hench. I'm overheating, apparently. Oh, look at my health. I need food. Will this medikit do anything? Yeah, my health's going up. Right. Let's carry on topping this shit down. At least it's daytime now as well, coming up, so shouldn't have to worry about trying to see everything. Right, we need to make another axe, and we can't. So I need some stone. How do you make the iron one? Iron pickaxe. Oh, we ain't got that. We just got normal iron. A core resource for crafting, forging, repairing, and upgrading walls. Next to wood, there's nothing more useful. Iron reinforced club. Decent. Right, we need to go and get some more stone in that anyway, so let's go and do that for now. Get some more stone so we can make another axe. Beautiful. That's garbage, but we'll look in there anyway. What we got? Potato seeds. There's no point. Really ain't. Get some of this for no reason. I need some stone. That's going to take 10 years though. Can we get one at least? Yeah, it only takes 10 to do it, so that should be fine. We only need like 2 or 3, I think. Oh, we're getting something else as well. That's sick. More stone. Skill in athletics now, level 5. Decent, decent. Come on. My health's at 51 as well, so I'm hoping I don't come up against any fucking zombies right now. That will not be good. Right. Just a bit more. And come on, one more. There you go. We got, should have enough now, so let's make some stone axes. Boom. Let's go. How many can we make? Can we make another one? Yes, we can make 2. That's decent. We're going to need them. Sweet. 2 stone axes. Now let's go and chop down some more of that, my place, basically. If I can find it, that is. I can never find it. There's a stone right there. Wow. Right, where the fuck is my place? Isn't it up here somewhere? There it is. I was right next to it. Fucking hell. Right. We could just take off literally this one and then build out from that. Let's have a look. One more. There you go. Because that's like a solid L. So we got to get rid of this shit though. That's easy enough. That's just a little hill. Boom. Take down a cactus. I don't know how much wood I've got, but we should be able to make some more frames. What are these frames I've got here? No, we've got 2 wood frames there. So we just need to make more really. So let's put some more of these down. One there, one there. So that extends that a little bit. Get rid of this grass. Get out my house. Hopefully we can make quite a bit of this in this episode, because that'll be decent. Making our own place. Okay, so let's make some wood frame. Wood frame, alright. So we got 21, so we can only make like 4. But that's fine for now. We'll just put 4 down and then go and get some more wood. Basically, let's go. Alright, let's put down some more frame. So where do we want to build this? Probably out more this way. Is this just going to be one room? Probably, so let's just do it this big, I suppose. One there, one there. Right, that's good. So now we have to go and get some more wood. Where is a tree? And that wood. It is indeed beautiful. Should be able to make a couple just straight off that. Let's see. Yeah, we can make 3 just off that. So let's do that and then put them in the tin. There we go. Got some frames. Let's put some more on this. Boom, boom, boom. Right, now we need some more. There you go. Just find these little things. They give you plenty, for, like, just for a couple anyway. There's that one. Right, let's try and find another one. Some trash here. What's in here? Fuck, oh, I just looked in trash for no reason. Right. Might need this for some feathers. 22. Beautiful. Now we've got fucking 33 feathers. Just what you need. Right. More wood, more wood, more wood. There you go. That's quite a chunk. Let's get some off this. Boom. Right, we need more, to be honest. There's no point going back there until we've got loads, so... Let's keep looking for the wood. I doubt there'll be any wood over here. It looks like stone and shit. So there's not really much point going over there. We need to find them little wooden things that I was just smashing up just now. And I see one over there. Why is my health or stamina or whatever just constantly going down? I'm not even running. Not even running. Here we go. Get some more wood off this. See how many we got after this. But we're probably going to need more. Boom. And we got 46 so far. So that can only make us like 9 frames. So there's no point yet. We might as well get some more wood. I don't know why I'm dying right now. I'm not dying, but my stamina is just gone. I cannot run anywhere. We'll take that stone. Get a bit more wood here as well. Beautiful. Right. Get some cheeky, cheeky wood. And then we'll search this thing as well. Just to see. Anything. A bit more wood. That's helpful. And then potato seeds again. Probably not necessary. No more wood there. Right, we might as well make a couple more because as I'm here anyway. Might as well get this stone as well. Boom. Right. I'll see you in 10 years when I get back to this building. Because I'm taking 20 years to fucking move a single step. I swear down. Right. It's annoying that we've got some upgraded ones as well. I don't know what to do about them. Unless I can get some more wood off of them. I don't know if it will just destroy the whole thing. Let's see. Like, hit one of these. 93. Yeah, they got more health than that. So it will just destroy the whole thing. Probably no point. Let's make some more wood frames anyway. And carry on building the thing. Achievement. Alexander Bell. Craft 50 items. Sick. One more. How many are we going to have? 12. Decent. We got 12 wood frames right now. So let's build some more. How far does this one go out? There. So we need at least another one on here. This ain't quite big enough, I don't think. So I'm going to go like 2 more over, I think. And that's like a decent-ish size. Just for one room anyway. So there you go. Can this reach? Brother, I just got killed. What has just killed me? I've just got killed. Oh my god. What the fuck? I'm just minding my own business, putting blocks down. And it fucking kills me. Spawn on my bed. Sweet. So we can just spawn right back here anyway. And get our shit back. But what the fuck? I don't know what's just killed me. I was literally just putting some blocks down and I'm dead. What the fuck was that? Oh my days. Can I search my backpack, please? Hello? Oh, thank you. Right, let's get our shit back. Fucking hell, what the hell? I just died for no reason. Oh, well, at least it carries on from basically where we are now because I got that bed down. Good thing I did that. Right, we've got 6 more frames and we need to put all this shit back in here as well. So that's long. All my clothes and everything. Wow. Right, we now have everything back. What the hell happened there? I have no idea. But let's continue. Wow. I don't even know what the fuck happened there. Why? Why did I just die? We got enough for this? Should have. Yep. Wait. Yeah. Beautiful. So we've got our room. Let's go. Right. We need to build some walls and shit as well. Probably should have cut out one of them for a door. But you know. That's all good. Wow. I did not want that there. Fuck's sake. How many wood is that even going to give me back? Not worth blatantly. We've got 3 wood. Wow, can I even make another one? Thankfully, I've got enough to make another one. So that one wasn't completely wasted. There we go. So we've got another one. I'm literally just going to put that on this corner. Start building the walls. Decent. So let's go get some more wood and build some more frames and get this house going. Well, the room going anyway. We've got more feathers and an egg. Wow. What do we need a fucking egg for? Another thing, we have to put our clothes back on because we're naked again. Shirt. Thank you. There we go. We've got all the clothes back on as well now. Let's go get some wood. Oh, I might as well go back to the house. Go to that tree right there. Boom. Get bear wood from that. Pick up this stone. Or not. What you got, bro? Nothing. Bastard. Right, let's get some wood. Wood, wood, wood. Boom. You get bear wood from this, so that's sweet. Should be able to make loads. Chopping the wood, chopping the wood, chopping the wood. I'm getting bear wood for this, man. We're going to have so much. so much framage for the room. My first room.
Yay.
I need bare fucking wood. Seriously. How long we got then till the day is over? About 11 hours? Okay. So let's chop down this tree. Oh my god, that gave us so much. Jesus. Okay, so we should have enough for literally loads. So let's see how much we can get. You need 5 for one of them. Yeah, I got 554. So I can build like, I don't even know, 110 of them? Jesus. That'll do, donkey. So I'm gonna need to buy like, not buy, craft fucking door frame and everything. Well, not even the frame. Just the door. Need a door, windows, everything. Look, there's stairs. There's so much. Right, we need more wood frame. I don't even know how many frames I should make. Bare frames. Where's the door at? Secure wood door. Let's make one. We need a door. Where's the windows at? Wood window. We'll make a couple of these as well, because I'm not too sure how to use it, so just gonna get some and try it out. More frames. How many frames you got? 800. I think that'll do, don't you? I got 42 fucking frames. Let's go. Let's go build this fucking house. Right, where is it? I lose it every time. I think it's over here. Over here. Give me this stone. Yay. Might as well grab this wood for no reason, just so I have more. Yay. Right, where's me house? I think it's up here, like, hey, beautiful. Is this even? Not really, unless you have double doors. Sick. This one should be the middle one. So then we can just put the door here. Sweet. I don't know if we can do it straight away. Probably not. We probably need to build around it. But we can try it. Door. We have a door! Whoop, whoop, whoop. Oh, I punched it. Let's go into my house. Yay. Boom. We've got a door going on and everything. It's beautiful. Let's make some more frame. We've got to upgrade this as well. Good thing I got wood. Hey, my house is sick. What are you saying? Boy, I'm gonna need so much frame. It's unbelievable. I don't know how good I'm gonna be with like building stairways and shit like that. Probably terrible, but we're gonna give it a go. Nearly there. So we got a good layer going on now. Decent. I don't think a zombie can quite get in here. Maybe through the door, I don't know, but yeah, it's all good. Right, what should we do? We've got a little thing going on now. Pick up the stone. Can we jump in? We can, so maybe a zombie could? Probably. Obviously it needs to be fucking higher than this anyway, that's like the height of me. I'm taller than this, so how do I even fit in there with a roof? I don't know. Right, we need to build this higher to be honest. So let's go around. I can hear a zombie. Don't come near me, I've got a base. What are you gonna do? Let me jump up on it. That'll be easier. Boom. We've got 9 more left. Level up. You're now level 2 and have 5 skill points to spend. Beautiful. Why can't I put a frame here? Thank you. Right, we'll do this skill point thing or whatever in a minute. How many we got? 2. So this house is looking a bit weird at the moment. Not quite finished, but it's getting there. It's definitely getting there. Right, what time are we? 16, 19. So we've got about 8 hours left. Just under that, so not long. We need some more wood, so let's go and get that. You need so much wood for this shit. It's unbelievable. Where can I go? Right here. There's a stone there and all. Wait, I think I've got enough wood. What am I doing? I don't need to go anywhere. Look how much wood I got. Bro, let's make a load more. I think I'll go one level above the door, and then I'll do like a flat one, so it's like a ceiling, and then basically another story as well. So that'd be sick. It's gonna get dark soon. Gonna have to put our torch in our place, innit? I'm definitely gonna need a ladder or something if I'm gonna build another layer. Is my house even safe? I don't know. Probably not. Probably better off going to the original house that spawns on the map. It's already built. Right, we've got 32 more frames to work with. Let's build this up even more. So yeah, it's not very high at the moment. So if we go like one more above this one, then it should be decent. Boom. Right, let's go. Nearly there. A couple more. Boom. That's that layer done now. So we got like a three block high thing. So yeah, this one here now will basically be the level up. I'll show you. Right. So it'd be like this. Where did I just put that? No. Not there, bro. Not there. So it'd be like this. If I jump up, we can just build it outwards sort of thing. Get down here like this. So we've got like a fucking second story. That would be sick. So we could just do it like this. Get a little roof going on. We need to make some more frames. Oh, my days. Let's do that. It's getting dark. We need this roof. Gonna have to put my torch in here as well. Huh. Right. Torch. Sweet. Okay. This is looking decent. I might want to shut my door though. No one coming. I can see you.
Right.
Let's make some more wood frames and then continue with this shit. Yeah. Building a house. Building a house. Is it even safe? Probably not. How do the windows work as well? I need to find that out in a minute. Do you just put it on the block? I assume a cutout, but I don't know. Man's dying. Needs water. Ain't got none. How many frames you want? How many frames you want? I've got like 30 right now. 30 frames, 30 frames, 30 frames. 36. Let's go 40. We can't make another one. There we go. We got 37 frames. Boy. I want to see how the windows work as well. Let's quickly try that. Window. Just like that. Decent. We got a window. It's not even opposite the door. Sick placement, bro. That's fine anyway. The torch is there. We'll just do the other one as well. Why not? Yep. There you go. That's more even to the door. Beautiful. Right, let's carry on with this frameage and build this beauty up. Can't get it. There. We need to get out of here as well to finish the rest. I don't even think we've got enough, to be honest. We need loads. You need like 7 just for to cover it up. At least we've got half of it done. Alright, we've got about 4 hours to go game time till the next day. I wonder if we can finish this room. We do need to get out of here to finish it though. But we're going to need more wood. Nearly there though. We've actually nearly done this shit. It's beautiful. Right. Let's get out of here. I'm actually dying, bruv. Have I got anything? Can I eat an egg? He's eating an egg. You feel sick to your stomach. Just what you want, mate. Right. We've got a glass jar with nothing in it. Can of chili. That's no good. Chicken soup. Can you just eat that? Yep. Any good, bro? I don't know. I'm dying out here. That's all I know. Shit. What can I eat? I'm not eating rotten flesh. I think that's it. Chili. Eat the chili. What did that do? I think that was good. Oh, I'm thirsty. Shit. Well, I ain't got no drink, mate. I don't know where to get it from. There ain't no water. It's fucking got cactuses and everything. Shit! I need wood. I need a wood. I need a wood. Yay! We got drink. We got drink. We got drink. Just in time as well. Hopefully this helps. Give me that drink. Right. Please. Oh, that went up quite a bit. Nice. We're probably going to need another one soon, though. And also, I need wood. I need wood. Where am I going to get that from? There's a bit. Bit of wood right here. How much wood are you going to give me, bro? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And another 5. 15. So that can make us 3 more blocks. I think we need more than that. Is that a bit I can see over there? Kind of looks like it. But it's going to take 10 years to get there. I actually need more drink. I think I can make another drink though, which is alright. Wood, 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 wood. Wood, 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 wood. Decent. Right. Let's go and grab another one of these plants. Come on, we need drink, we need drink, we need drink. Give me the plant. Right. Sick. Let's make a drink. Drink on the go. Right, we need some more wood as well. Wood, 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 wood. I'm gonna die, man. Give me my drink. Right, we got a drink, we got a drink. Drink that shit. Hey, sweet. We get the jar back every time as well, so we can just keep making them. My health is so low. Why am I dying out here? What if I went in my house? What's this? More wood. Yes. Let's go in my house after, and hopefully that saves me from dying. Where is it? I'm always losing it. I'm dying. Oh, God, it's all over there. And there's a zombie. I'm dead. I'm dead again. Ah! Holy shit. One bang to the face. And I'm dead for the second time. Wow. I don't even know what happened the first time. Spawn on my bed. Sweet. So that should be full health and everything. And now we're in our house. Decent. We need to go get our bag though. That's the only thing. Because I had all our wood in and everything. So we need that. But there's a zombie in there. Is the zombie still going to be there? Yep. Shit. Give me my bag. Give me my bag. Oh shit. That's still going to hit me. I've got to kill it. Where is it? Fuck off. Fuck off. Die. Die. Please. Yes! You had nothing. You fucking bitch! That weren't worth it. Right, give my shit back. Oh, this is long, this is long, this is long. Let's put everything in there and let's go, go, go. Before another fucking zombie comes. 63 feathers, damn. I can kind of hear a zombie right now. Please, no. Don't do it to me. I don't deserve this. I'm not ready. Oh, we've got 49 wood. I need one more. I need to go in here, really, because it's semi-safe. I hope that the day is nearly over, anyway. Oh, that's where I was going to put a ladder. I could just do that. Wait, is the full roof full? It is. So we could just make a ladder here to get up and that. Where are you, ladder? Ladder, 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 ladder. There you go. Wooden ladder. Let's make one of them. And some more frames while we're at it, because we do need some more. There we go. We can make like 8 more. That should do it. I'm not too sure though. We may need like one or two. But that should be the majority of it done. So, decent. Let's put that shit in our ting. And let's build this, man. Got the ladder. Well, that don't even reach. You need like three ladders. Sick. That was a waste. We got this anyway. I don't need to cover up that part. So if we get out. The day's nearly over. Can we finish this first? Yeah, why not? We ain't even got enough, to be honest. All I need to do is cover up this corner. If I can do it. Secure that in. Get a couple more around the side. And then that's all I can do for now, guys. So I hope you did enjoy that. We did build basically what is to be our first room. We just need a couple more bits of frame on it. And then to upgrade it all so it's solid. Like that part over there, basically. Rather than seeing through it. Basically, because that's a bit stupid. You need it like this. Solid. But yeah, that is it for this day and this episode. We're on day 3 now. Don't want to push it too much into it. We want to get the whole day. And that's pretty interesting anyway. We died twice. I don't know how I died the first time. Second time was a bit obvious. I had like 2 health and a fucking zombie on me. But yeah, anyway, guys, hope you did enjoy that. If you did, leave a like. Subscribe if you want to keep up to date with all my future content. Thank you very much for watching. And peace the fuck out. Oh, let's go to sleep.